Monitoring water wells regularly is important, especially in arid and semi-arid regions like New Mexico. Farming and ranching operations rely on water to be of appropriate quality and quantity for its use. You can make informed decisions when you know whether the groundwater is recharging, as well as the quality of the well water. A well monitoring program can help identify changes in water supply and quality, helping you to detect problems early and plan for the future of your groundwater resources. Take two well water measurements on a routine basis: water level measurements and water quality measurements. Assess groundwater supply by measuring the static water level in a well or group of wells. Measure water level on a regular basis to see if water levels have changed, so you can implement water conservation strategies as needed. Keep a record of water levels of your well over a few years to observe the short and long-term behavior of your local water table. You can measure the water level in a well with two different methods. One, with electric sounders or electric depth gauges, which consist of a weight suspended on an insulated wire with depth markings and an ammeter. Or with a graduated steel tape. Here's some details on how to measure using the steel tape method. Measuring water levels in your well using metal tape is accurate for water levels down to 500 feet. Specifically designed steel measuring tape can slide past pumps, cables, sucker rods, and other items inside a well casing without getting stuck on anything. Before lowering the tape into the well, sanitize the lowest 8 to 10 feet of the tape. Then lightly coat it with chalk to show where the tape has gotten wet. Then insert the tape and lower it down until the end of the tape is below the expected water table. After the tape is reeled back up, subtract the length of the wet tape that was submersed in water and is therefore wet from the total length of tape inserted in the well. Static water level measurements tell you about changes in your local water table over time. If you are a well owner, it is your responsibility to ensure the quality and safety of your well water. Monitor your water on a routine basis to make sure it is safe for consumption, crop irrigation, or livestock watering, depending on the purpose of your well. If your well is used for crop irrigation or livestock watering, test your water for things like nitrates, salinity, sulfate, and metals to ensure safe levels. Many laboratories will provide information and assistance to help you sample water correctly and provide you with proper sampling containers. Water fairs, such as those held in New Mexico, also offer free testing of well water in communities throughout the state, conducted by the New Mexico Environment Department in conjunction with the New Mexico Department of Health. Some soil and water conservation districts in New Mexico have also initiated well and water quality monitoring efforts. Contact your county extension agent for information on well water testing. If you are testing a private well that provides your drinking water, make sure to only use a laboratory that is certified to test drinking water. It is important to have information about your water quality and to know whether your water levels are stable or declining. Significant declines in your local water levels can result from a number of factors. Overpumping, which is pumping the well at a rate that exceeds the capacity of the local aquifers to yield water, and/or depletion of the aquifer or aquifers which the well is drawing water from. Regular monitoring of water levels and water quality allows well owners to detect problems early, make adjustments as needed, and better plan for the future. For more information, contact your local extension office, Soil and Water Conservation District, or New Mexico State University Extension Publications in the water category.